BIM is a buzzword you're going to hear a lot, and it stands for Building Information Modeling. In a nutshell, BIM will help you plan, design, build, and operate your building more efficiently. Here at the Omaha Public Schools Gateway Elementary, the use of BIM has been a key tool on this massive size project.
I believe it has cut down on requests for information, scheduling questions or issues. I think it's probably cut down on potential change orders of things that we've been able to look ahead in the model and say, hey, there is an issue there. We've got some ductwork that's not going to fit, or we've got three people that need to be there working the same day, or there's a problem that came up and we can talk about an RFI and really just resolve it on the site and not have to go through the paperwork of issuing the RFI. We then look at the RFI, we respond, draw a drawing, we're just doing it live right in the field.
MCL Construction recently broke ground here at the Sac Federal Credit Union headquarters, and we are already seeing the benefits of what the BIM model can bring to a construction project. A study by Stanford University finds the benefits of BIM include a 40% elimination of unbudgeted change, cost estimation accuracy within 3%, up to an 80% reduction in time taken to generate the cost estimate, a savings of up to 10% of the contract value through clash detection, and up to a 7% reduction of project time. MCL Construction is a full-functioning BIM firm, and with the use of Autodesk 360, formerly known as Vela, we bring BIM and real-time project management to the field with our iPad applications. Better coordination, streamlined processes, it all adds up to a better way to build, and it's what you get from the people of MCL Construction.